Welcome to my channel, Health for You. What are the causes of eclampsia? Eclampsia often follows pre-eclampsia, which is characterized by high blood pressure after the 20th week of pregnancy and protein in the urine. If your preeclampsia worsens and affects your brain, causing seizures, you have developed eclampsia. Doctors don't know what causes preeclampsia, but they can explain how the symptoms of preeclampsia can lead to eclampsia. High blood pressure. Preeclampsia is when your blood pressure or the force of blood against the walls of your arteries becomes high enough to damage your arteries and other blood vessels. Damage to your arteries may restrict blood flow. It can produce swelling in the blood vessels in your brain and to your growing baby. If this swelling interferes with your baby's brain's ability to function, seizures may occur. Proteinuria. Preeclampsia commonly affects kidney function. Protein in your urine, also known as proteinuria, is a key sign of the condition. Each time you have a doctor's appointment, your urine will be tested for protein. Typically, your kidneys filter waste from your blood and create urine from these wastes. However, the kidneys try to retain nutrients in the blood, such as protein, for redistribution to your body. If the kidneys' filters, called glomeruli, are damaged, protein can leak to them and it excrete into your urine.